A minor earthquake has rattled Southern California, shaking buildings in downtown Los Angeles. The U.S. Geological Survey says the 3.9 magnitude quake struck at 8:24 a.m. Sunday and was centered about 5 miles east-southeast of Santa Clarita, California. Shaking was felt across the Santa Clarita Valley, in downtown Los Angeles and in West Hollywood. There were no immediate reports of damage or injury.